Okay, we're back, ready for another episode of Cuphead. We're about to do this one, which is another run and gun. Just want to see what's up here. Ooh. Look at that, it was a shortcut all along. What's this silly fellow saying? What are you looking at? My chip? My chip. Ah. Oh, I get it. He's got a chip on his... Ah. It's not my fault. I've been busy fighting off those casino debtors. Now I gotta save up to have my blade fixed. So help me. I wish someone would bust that King Dice one. What's up here? Oh. Maybe that's where King Dice is. Which one should I do? Which one? I already did that one. Sure, let's try this one. Treetop Trouble. Run and gun. Well, I also wanted to give a special shout out to Capstar07. I think that was his name. If I'm mistaken, just make a comment below. And I'll be sure to correct it in the next one.
You're up!
Is it a Capstar? Capstar? Whoa. Who do they think they are? Lay off, ladybug. Tried to get that coin, didn't work so well. Now how am I gonna get it? That was only pink. There's gotta be a way. Super close. Oh, maybe. Dang. Huh. I'm gonna spend the whole episode just trying to get this one coin. There it is. Got it. Never get me. Oh, looks like I already got hit once. Mustn't have been paying attention. Next part's gonna be really difficult. Oh. Oh, another coin. Oh boy. Why don't you bug off, you bugger? Bugger. Wish they would mind their own beeswax. That was a close one. Oh no. That only leaves me with, ooh, not the coin. 2 HP is what I was gonna say. Whoa. Guess I can't stay on those guys too long. These flying logs are coming from, but I ain't never seen anything like that before. Oh no! I gotta go all the way back with only 1 HP. Look at how close I was. Alright, let's try this again.
And begin!
I can just make it past here without getting hit. That'll be a start. Starting to see progress. Fall down too far by missing a jump, take damage. I think I'm getting the hang of it. I think I'm gonna make it. How about you? Think I'm gonna make it this time? You can hold my weight. Keep on holding me. Oh no. More tricky going back than it was going forward. Too bad it didn't just end at the other area. That I could have dealt with. This is tricky. Oh no, now it wants me to go all the way back to the beginning? That's ridiculous. All the way back, does it? That's not what I want to do. I'm probably going all the way back for nothing. I did just go all the way back for nothing, didn't I? Where am I supposed to go from here? Well, the ladybugs are gone. These flies are still around. No idea what I'm supposed to do now. Did I not just beat the level? What is going on? This game's crazy. What? What on earth am I supposed to do now? Can't go further up. Oh, good grief. Okay.
And begin!
I'm getting really good at this part. But I mean, if there's nothing beyond the boss, and coming back doesn't allow me to do anything, I'm kind of at a loss for what to do to beat this level. Thank you. Trick level? It is, isn't it? There is no way to be pissed off, is there? I'm convinced that there's no real way to beat this level. Pretty sure you can't beat this level. It's impossible. Okay, so now what? What am I supposed to do? Oh.
Bravo!
Well, there you have it. I went all the way back for nothing. C plus could have been better. Well, I guess that's it for this week. Got a ladder. Thanks for joining us. And don't forget about that shortcut. You get an achievement from doing it. But there you go. Now you know how to beat that level. Now I know how to beat that level. And it looks like next week, we'll be taking on this flower patch. Thanks for joining us, and we see you then.